Now, there's been a lot of talk here recently about, you know, oh, Georgia is going the wrong direction. Well, let's talk about that really quick. Now, I'm going to kind of give you the numbers, and the governor's going to tell you a little bit more about it in just a minute. But let's just talk about this latest little bump in the unemployment rate. You know, little Mr. Carter, he is very upset right now about the unemployment rate. He's very concerned about the job loss we've seen over the last 3 months. But guess what? He's not telling you the whole story. Anybody like to guess which private sector has lost jobs over the last 3 months? That's not private sector. You pretty much answered it. It has not been any private sector job loss. The job loss comes from 45,000 jobs
lost.
What is your name, sir?
Identify yourself. What is your name? What is your name? Let go of me. What is your name, sir? Let go of me. I spoke with the owner prior to this event beginning. No, Mrs. Burt, Kathy Burt, said it was okay. Mr. Let go of me, sir. Let go. Let me get my purse. I need to show you my ID anyway. Sir, you need to identify yourself.
I've been real nice. Now you're going to jail for resisting arrest. Do not stop.
Will you please stop, ma'am? We've asked you multiple times.
I am sorry that people are treating you this way. This is wrong.
You've been asked to stop. Listen, lady, come on, take me to jail. Understand me? Do you hear what I'm saying?
Please say for yourself. Please come in.
I'll be happy to, as soon as you stop.
I want to know who you are and what your name is.
And I'll be happy to tell you. She's doing. I tried to work with her. Tried to talk to her.
I spoke with several candidates and they didn't mind. I spoke with the owner. I spoke with Kathy Burt.
Listen, I'm the owner and I said no.
Mrs. Burt said me said it was okay. Kathy Burt said it was okay. I spoke to her when I first arrived. I spoke with Kathy Burt and she said it was okay.
And then I come spoke with you and told you the owners did not want you to do that. You can record all you want, that's fine. And then you resisted. And then you resisted some more, and then you fought with me.
I didn't fight with you. You're the one who has grabbed me. This was a public event posted on Facebook by Governor Deal. Kathy?
You just talked to the owner who asked you to leave, who's told you you couldn't do this here, and you're still
okay,
in there.
Okay, I'll leave.
No, you're leaving now, you're going to jail. You've resisted me, my lawful duties, trying to get you to cooperate. You didn't want to do that. You fought with me, you wrestled with me, so we're just going to wait and you're going to go to jail. I don't know what else to do with you. I tried to talk to you. I tried to explain.
Please loosen your grip. I'm not going anywhere.
As soon as you decide to act like you're somebody and stop fighting with me.
I'm sorry, sir. What did you say?
So as soon as you stop fighting with me.
I'm not fighting. I'm not resisting you.
You're not now because I'm not giving you a choice anymore, but you fought me the entire way over here and continued to fight with me. I don't know you. I don't know what you have on you. And I don't like it when I tell you to stop doing something and you continue to do it. I don't know what you have in that
bag. I don't
bag.
Know you You're, either. You have not given me your name, sir.
And I'll be happy to. You'll see it on
and
the warrant
when
name?
We
get to the jail.
Tell me your name, sir, and show me your badge.
You've seen my badge.
No, I haven't, actually.
Yes, you have.
I didn't.
Yes, you have.
You did not see me.
Yes, you have.
Please, sir, let
stop
go.
Stop resisting. You keep saying you're being nice for your camera. Stop resisting.
Mrs. Burt's. I spoke with her in advance.
Ma'am.
I told her I was here. I was. I had my camera.
You just had the owner of the place, Johnny Burt.
Okay, let go, sir. Ow! That hurts. You're hurting me.
Stop.
You're hurting me.
Stop.
You are really hurting me.
Stop.
You are hurting me.
All you gotta do is be still.